expecting you. I know that this evening, all you want is a peaceful night's sleep. And it's nothing less than you deserve. So, how about I cool your face with a wet towel, and then I can gently massage some oil that has been infused with lavender. I can gently massage that into your skin. Now, if that sounds like something you would like, then let's begin. This has been soaked in cold, purified water. And it is soft to the touch. Okay. Do you mind if I move in close? Thank you. Seems that you have become quite hot. How does that feel? Refreshing. That's a good word. Just relax and allow the sense of calm to wash over you. Understand that you enjoy the light and gentle touch of a brush tracing along your skin. the side of your jaw. Attention to both sides of your face. Symmetry and proportion is everything, my friend. Now for your chin. How does that feel? I'm glad. Now, let me work on your brow. Just gently working from the center. Just relax. You are doing wonderful. This oil has been infused with lavender extract. This will ensure that the sleep you receive this evening will be nothing shy of exquisite. Is it okay if I, once again, move in close, my friend? Thank you. Just massaging side of your jawline. Nice and slow. nervous and relaxed. I see. Perfect. Just gently pressing either side of your nose. Relieving some of the tension beneath the skin. For the other side. your temples, if that's okay. Massaging the temples actually relieves a huge amount of stress. Just relax. Allow yourself to drift off if you wish. I know today has been extremely tiring for you. Personal attention was just what you needed. Just get round the side here. There we go. my friend. How do you feel? Nice and relaxed. I see. That's good. I'm pleased. Now, I do believe that it is time for you to sleep. And it is also time for me to attend the opera. Hence why I am dressed in my shirt and tie. Now, sleep well, my friend. And I will see you again very soon. Expecting you. I know that this evening all you want is a peaceful night's sleep. And it's nothing less than you deserve. So, how about I cool your face with a wet towel, and then I can gently massage some oil that has been infused with lavender. I can gently massage that into your skin. Now, if that sounds like something you would like, then let's begin. This has been soaked in cold, purified water, and it is soft to the touch. Okay. Do you mind if I move in close? Thank you. Okay. There we go. It seems that you have become quite hot. How does that feel? Refreshing. That's a good word. Sense of calm to wash over you. understand that you enjoy the light and gentle touch of a brush tracing along your skin. Side of your jaw, attention to both sides of your face. Symmetry and proportion is everything, my friend. Now for your chin. How does that feel? I'm glad. Now, let me work on your brow. Just this oil has been infused with lavender extract. This will ensure that the sleep you receive this evening will be nothing shy of exquisite. Is it okay if I once again move in close, my friend? Thank you. Just massaging up either side of your jawline. Nice and slow. And relaxed, I see. Perfect. Just gently pressing either side of your nose. Relieving some of the tension beneath the skin. for the other side. Massage your eyebrows. I thought you would. Just like to gently massage your temples, if that's okay. Massaging the temples actually relieves a huge amount of stress. Smooth out those knots to ensure you have a peaceful night's sleep. this little bit of personal attention was just what you needed. Just get round the side here. There we go. Just the other side, just moving the hair behind your ear. There we go. Tell me, my friend, how do you feel? Nice and relaxed, I see. That's good. I'm pleased. Now, I do believe that it is time for you to sleep. It is also time for me to attend the opera, hence why I am dressed in my shirt and tie. Now, sleep well, my friend, and I will see you again very soon. Expecting you. I know that this evening all you want is a peaceful night's sleep. And it's nothing less than you deserve. So, how about I cool your face with a wet towel, and then I can gently massage some oil that has been infused with lavender. I can gently massage that into your skin. Now, if that sounds like something you would like, then let's begin. This has been soaked in cold, purified water, and it is soft to the touch. Okay. Do you mind if I move in close? Thank you. seems that you have become quite hot. How does that feel? Refreshing. That's a good word. Understand that you enjoy the light and gentle touch of a brush tracing along your skin. That's it. side of your jaw. Attention to both sides of your face. Symmetry and proportion is everything, my friend. Now for your chin. How does that feel? I'm glad. Now, let me work on your brow. Just gently working from the center. Just relax. You are doing wonderful. This oil has been infused with lavender extract. This will ensure that the sleep you receive this evening will be nothing shy of exquisite. Is it okay if I, once again, move in close, my friend? Thank you. Just massaging side of your jawline. Nice and slow. just gently pressing either side of your nose. Relieving some of the tension beneath the skin. For the other side. Would you like me to massage your eyebrows? I thought you would. Just like to gently massage your temples, if that's okay. Massaging the temples actually relieves of stress. Just relax. Allow yourself to drift off if you wish. I know today has been extremely tiring for you. This little bit of personal attention was just what you needed. Just get round the side here. There we go. Just the other side. Just moving the hair behind your ear. There we go. And relaxed. I see. That's good. I'm pleased. Now, I do believe is time for you to sleep. And it is also time for me to attend the opera. Hence why I am dressed in my shirt and tie.